Most people, when they receive change, they will lose it or throw it away. But I started keeping all my change in a jar. Each night I would put change in a jar, and even if it was a dollar a day, that's on average 30 a month, $360 a year. If you start saving at 10 years old, you'll have over $2,000 by the time you're 16. That's enough to buy your first car,
yes,
save for college, or treat yourself every now and then.